Sure. Not true.
No, sure. Okay.
Oh, no. We have a couple of crows, but you can see them from that size. Oh, you want a picture of one?
Oh, I'm taking a video. Wow. Cool. Wow. They're huge.
That guy there would be about 4 pounds right there.
Yeah.
In that tank, there's a 6.5 pound one.
Wow.
I'm holding him. He makes me look small.
Yeah.
I'm
uh-huh.
calling Bubba. But that's the older generation. Your class. But like last year, every one of those tanks, every one of these tanks.
That's a big trout.
Oh. Uh-huh.
We took one out, he was 5.05. He's probably about 3.5 or 4.
Yes, sir.
Wow.
But there was a 6 or 7 pounder in there. Yep. Got sick and died. 37 just small, like 5 foot tanks.
Yeah.
And that's where they would have done the hatching and all that other stuff.
Wow.
That's really dumb.
I've never seen those types of fish before in my life.
No, me either.
You wait, come back in a year. We might have somewhere close to 500,000.
Is that really?
It's only 40,000 on the farm right now.
Yeah.
And we're looking at getting another 125,000 sometime in the late summer, early fall. And then we might be turning this whole building into a smolt operation for trout. And we're looking at bringing in $250 million.
Wow.
Oh, yeah.
You running that
there? No, I'm